Hey guys, so I was a little bit bored, and now I'm sitting here with the Coastal Sense 42 lip color palette, and I've been trying on some of them, and I've been using two in particular on the top row. Those two are my favorite, and they're really silky, really smooth. More like a gloss than a lipstick like. I appreciate the fact that this palette has a lot of colors in it, because I've been able to experiment and mix a few up that I like. Right now I'm gonna do a swatch of my favorite four. Or five, and I think Coastal Sense should name these colors. They're really, really pretty. I know I love them, and I've been like doing my mom and my friends and everything, and it's pretty cool. So, as you can see, there are very many colors. And I'm just going to let you guys know now that these two, this one and that one right here in the middle, those two are my favorite because they are so sheer. They're like a gloss. And they're really, really nice. I love them. I must say. And you know, you add them. You can add them over your favorite gloss or lipstick. You know, these are shades that I love. This is a gold, kind of gold orange, and the one below it is like a raisin red, and this one is a cherry red. This is a pink gloss, this one here. Well, this one is the raisin gloss, which I'm wearing with the raisin lip liner, and the one below it is a pink gloss. This one is more of a bright red, and that one there is true orange. And I love them. I love the 32 color lip palette because it's so, it's just cute, you know what I mean? It's like, where else can you get 32 lip colors for like $22? Come on now, you can't even go to Mac and buy lip colors for that amount. Probably won't be able to buy one. I don't know, I don't shop that much. I do Coastal Sense and Sephora. Other than that, I'm not going way out of my way. But a couple more swatches I want to show you, because these are some really unique colors in the palette. And I had a friend who was telling me she was searching for a pink, and I was surprised that this palette had so many of them. I mean, it has every pink, red, and fuchsia you can think of. I promise you, every outfit you wear in the spring, the 32 color lip palette will match. Every single color. And I mean, it's cool, you know. And you can even take colors and mix them. Like, I'm taking the orange swatch in my hand. I'm taking the orange and I'm mixing it with that deep silky satin raisin. And just to see what color it turns, I mean, it's exciting for me. Y'all see that? Now that's like a whole new color. So you can't say you can't customize it to match the color that you want. I mean, the proof is in the pudding. So if you guys have the 32 color lip palette, know that you literally have a Pandora's box of lip cups. When you open it up, make sure you know the power that you have with it. Because you can make some incredible and beautiful shades with this. Now, one thing I like that it has these two cross. When I say a frost, I mean a true, true frost. It has two of them. One in the white and one in the pink. And let's get these swatches off my hands so I can show you the true white. When I say white, it is white. And then there's a pink. Can y'all see that? I mean that white, I'm gonna do some more than white, because it is a true white. And I mean, wow. I mean, the camera cannot capture how these colors really look. You really can't. So, I hope you guys have it. I hope everyone out there who likes to play with makeup and experiment with makeup, I hope you have that Coastal Scents 32 Lip Color Palette, as well as the 88 Eye Palette in Shimmer and Matte. You don't know what you missed. Thank you guys for your time, and if you don't have it, go get it. I'll holler.